नमस्ते। टुडेज वेद मंत्र
ओम यजैरथर्वा प्रथमः पथस्तते ततः सूर्यो व्रतपावेनाजनि आगा आज दुशना काव्यः सचा यमस्य जातममृतं यजामहे।
ऋग्वेद फर्स्ट मंडल 83rd सूक्त 5th मंत्र। मीनिंग ऑफ मंत्र। A person whose mind does not get perturbed by sensual objects, that is, an aspirant who is introvert and self-introspective, engaged in performing noble actions as well as expanding his powers while constantly broadening his own path, essentially becomes a role model for others who emulate him while carving their own path. He constantly remains active, does not break his resolutions. Neither is he indecisive, nor does he compromise on his self-introspection. He becomes a sagacious and charismatic person. He continually motivates, utilizes, and trains his Jnanendriyas, that is, organs of perception, to acquire knowledge from all possible sources. Thus, he becomes benevolent and gradually a krantadarshi, that is, he cognizes everything about one subject at a given point of time. Treading on this path, he becomes the companion of the all-ruling Almighty. Similarly, we should be alongside the creator of manifested creation, illustrious, immortal, bestower of moksha, Almighty. How? By being engrossed in his upasana, that is, contemplate on his guna, that is, qualities, karma, that is, activities, and swabhav, that is, true nature. Abide in him and be absorbed in him while continually remembering the meaning and chanting his original name, Om, so that we also attain moksha. The gist is that a person that becomes Samyami, that is, one who has restrained his indriyas or sense organs, has stilled his mind, always engaged in noble action, resolute, Ishwar's devotee, and always performs punya karmas, that is, tap, swadhyay, and dhyan, thereby becomes Jivan Mukta and can certainly attain moksha, that is, Videha Mukti. Om Shantihi, Shantihi, Shantihi. Jai Rishipat.
Padhe padhaye, sune sunaye, jan jan tak pahunchaye. Milkar Vedon ko, milkar Vedon ko. Aao chale Rishipat par sab yah param dharm nivaye. लेकर वेदों को, लेकर वेदों को, लेकर वेदों को, पढ़कर वेदों को, सुनकर वेदों को, जीकर वेदों को।